All right, good morning to you. We are looking at a live picture from our photojournalist, Danny. He is set up on northbound I-35, and you can see the long line of the rush hour commute kind of just stacking those main lanes. What he's zooming in on here is a stalled semi. Looks like it is partially blocking the far right lane of I-35 just before that exit ramp. Looks like police are on scene. We have two motor units right there kind of diverting drivers into the next two lanes, and this is certainly adding to your commute. Something else that we were watching was overnight construction that was late to wrap up on northbound I-35. That has since been completely cleared out of your way, but it has certainly added to the rush hour drive and definitely some residual backup as well.